sound set.
This is the main brain, Vince Fontaine, beginning your day with the only way. Music, music, music. Get out of bed, it's the first day of school. Don't be a slob, don't get a job, go back to class, you can pass. And to start the day off nice and fine, I'm going to play a new old favorite of mine.
Gus and Ruby.
Riley and Charlotte, or Gus and Ruby. Literally anyone.
Freaking
dogs. Humane
dogs.
No.
Mitch and Nina.
Who traded
the
full
back
to Met Gala?
Nina.
Nina.
Ryan
Kirk.
Yeah.
Iris.
Iris. Oh, Iris.
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 Yeah.
Iris.
Yeah.
Iris. Yeah.
Iris,
folks.
Iris.
Yes. Iris.
Absent.
Who acts like a formal for the Met Gala?
I like Jules, maybe. I don't know. He would have been.
Matthew Crawford.
Yeah, Matthew Crawford. Unfortunately.
Jonesy?
Jones.
Josh Jones?
Yeah. Yeah, so Josh Jones.
Josh Jones.
It was always
Joey.
Probably Zen.
No, don't need him. I refuse
actually,
to
get him out of the video. That's probably Zen.
Someone else then.
Jimmy!
Sophie's definitely been to the hose of perfect.
I don't know.
Lucy?
I was
going to
say Jamie, but... Samuel Nicotaris. Who was your first kiss at Friends?
Toby.
Toby number one.
Toby number one.
Jimmy.
Zach.
James Dan.
Mick.
Josh Jones.
Jessen,
as a friend.
Edward
Wilkins.
Edith
Pashmore. Simon.
Who was everyone's first kiss? Yeah. Ed?
Mitch?
Me!
Ben Joseph.
Iris Fox.
James Backhouse.
Jimmy Colbert.
Hey, Nicole.
Millie Beckett.
Zach. James Downey.
Emma Sadler.
Lucy.
Michael Conway.
Oh, yeah.
Michael Conway.
First kiss up friends.
Billy Hassan.
Edith Apple.
Rudy Dowling. I still got my first kiss.
Diane. This is Diane.
Very nice. Okay. Who has bought the most drinks this year?
The boys. What did they like getting?
Pies.
Pies.
I like 7 pies, so like that.
Who has the worst uniform in year 12?
It has to be Gabby McQueen. All her nails and fake tan and earrings.
Who in year 12 has the worst uniform?
Does Matt Crawford even own a uniform?
It would be Jess and Mitchell.
Zoe Checkpot. And why is that? I think Zoe will actually have the answer to that.
Short shorts! What annoys me the most, or has annoyed me the most this year, probably is with that voice.
Who is the most disorganised around exam time?
Look, there's so many of you, but you are growing up. I think Jessen gets my vote again for disorganised round exams.
Jessen actually didn't bring a calculator to his maths exam.
Who had the best formal dress?
Definitely Billy Hassett. I love that.
Who arrived late the most?
Okay, would have to be Lily D or Alana Hansen. They are the worst.
She's being silly.
B-roll.
Cut the camera.
We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it.
Who in year 12 has the worst uniform?
In year 12, who has the worst uniform?
Yeah, who wears like the worst uniform?
Don't answer that question. Who comes to school? What?
We're in the worst, yeah. It's your first kiss.
Sophy Rose.
No, at friends, you idiot. Thank you for your interview.
Hello.
First kiss at friends.
Okay, that's all.
Do you have one?
No, I was just going to say Shirley Johnson.
It was!
Sweet.
Oh, Kit Kat.
Sorry.
Was racist. That was amazing.
Because you judge women like me. What was the reason?
I had a reason.
What was the reason?
What was
the reason?
Jane! We need...
Oh, my goodness.
So, guys.
Yo.
Who would you most like to date in our grade? Sophia.
She's taken, Queen.
Oh, is that it?
No, that's it.
What about biggest bulk of you two?
Yeah.
Bulk. You know, they're really gym. Have you noticed?
Yeah.
Jamie farted.